Sharethrough. Soon P.1x1, the producing director, PD, of Running Man, has responded to viewer concerns about the punishment featured on the latest installments of the show. See also, Produce 48, rises to top of contents power index ranking. The most recent episodes of the SBS variety program have featured the cast and long-term guests splitting up into two groups to take two very different journeys to Europe. While the Lucky Luxury Package group enjoyed a luxurious vacation in Switzerland, the other group traveled to England to experience wing walking, an extreme sport that involves being strapped to the roof of a flying airplane that can reach speeds of up to 217 kilometers, approximately 135 miles per hour. Soompi displayed news. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF. Although many viewers have enjoyed watching the cast members' feats of daring, others have expressed the opinion that wing walking may have been too extreme of a punishment. In an interview with news outlet OSEN, Running Man, PD Young Chulman addressed viewers' criticism that the show had gone too far with its recent punishments. He explained, "When I first took on the production of the show last year, I received the consent of the cast members in regards to punishments." He went on, "Some people have expressed the opinion that this project was another instance of the punishment being too severe. However, the staff members had all tried wing walking beforehand in pre-production, and it's a famous leisure sport in Europe. Because it's a popular leisure sport enjoyed by people of all genders and ages, even on the day of filming, the Air Sports Center was completely booked with reservations for wing walking." Young Chulman added, "It's a leisure sport that has not seen an accident in 30 years. If there had been any safety issues at all, I wouldn't have been able to tell the cast members to go through with it." The PD also praised the cast members' dedication and tireless efforts. "The members have a strong desire to repay the love that they receive from their many fans," he said. "In the future, we will continue to take on challenges that are worth taking on." What do you think of the recent punishments on Running Man? Leave your thoughts below. Check out the wing walking for yourself on the latest episode of Running Man. Watch now. Source 1.